Everybody, today I want to go over creating the value scales using pencil and crayon and colored pencil. So one of the ways, I know some of you without rulers at home, you can use a sheet of loose leaf, and if you don't have any paper, this is a good alternative as well to practice. Start with your darkest value. Softening the pressure of the pencil. Make sure that you're consistent. Try to stay in the lines. Slow down too. Okay, next one we're going to go for the colored pencil. And remember, starting with pencil value first, darker, to make a smaller value scale here, and to a lighter value just with your graphite of your pencil. Make sure these are even. Very soft. So then we're going to apply the value of the pencil on top. Keep that even, full pressure. Value of the color pencil. Now we can start to ease the pressure on the color pencil once we show full value. Full. Value scale we'll be doing with crayon. Again, full value. Pencil press as hard as you can. Now crayon on top. Value scales, pencil on top.